The man charged with impersonating a police officer in Lehman Township has pled guilty to the charges against him. Officials say Paul Dolan pled guilty yesterday to receiving stolen property and impersonating a public servant in December 2023. Officials say he would pretend to respond to calls and was found to have stolen police gear in his possession. He was arrested last December. His sentencing is set for December 12th.